suits. But William hammers right along and ignores the banging gavel of the judges' plea for order in the chaos of the room.
Outside my cell there is an oak that grows. Through the fence line and towards the sun, they built a barrier of barbs, flush butt against its bark, and still its burls unfurled into branches strong. The silver thorns that hem in my hole snare me here through sun and snow. While barbs may scar, they cannot stop the mighty oak, burgeoning upward and out, disfigured no doubt. The persistent sapling made stop by its daggered escape route. Once it finally stands tall, the limbs will make the fence fall. The slowest getaway car that the guard ever saw. The warden scratches his bald patches, raises his arms in the air, and wonder how this happened despite his decades to prepare. In this I found the faith, you'd see my sentence a mistake. Discharge me from this place and reinstate me in your grace. The truth will set you free one day, my father promised me. But I never thought the truth would come this way, quite honestly.
William holds his palm out proud upon the Bible, lays it down, and solemnly swears against it that every word is true. Searching through the faceless crowd in the hallowed auditorium, he sees that everyone's turned against him and his endless pursuit.
If you'd have told me back then that the words from my pen were bending me a pain, I might have never changed a damn thing. I'm sure it's shocking to your ears that the treatise you revere would suffer such assessment at the stylus of a confrere. But I am more than well aware of how you all were unprepared to stare into the sun as a means to pick apart its flares. Covenant in question and career upon the line, I suffer your reckless sanctions with the clarity of mind. The charges that you lay against my character of faith will burden you with shame when you face the presumed paradise. And he knows well as I that the heralds can carol flat songs. The refrain reigns familiar, but the words just seem a tad wrong. God is just a breath away, he lives a kiss from your lips, but his message can mutate as you surmount the chisel tips. So this is it. My suffrage sings its swan song. Suspicion sets me sovereign from restriction of your sad bond. You edit me from existence for continuity. May the Lord be always in your footsteps to document your lunacy.
William holds his palm out proud.